I have been thinking about what happened in the Fade. That a demon could have played so easily on my fears disturbs me. I failed you. I won't let that happen again.
Everyone gets one free demonic possession before I hold it against them.
Good to know. As for the boy, we shall see what he becomes, and if he regrets the mercy you provided. But that is not important now. Let's just hope we face nothing similar in the future.